Hello Uberalls. So for opening day we had Chris Bassett versus Zach Greinke. Two very good pitchers with much experience, and of course all the A's fans were booing away.
Seven, Jose Altuve.
And had Astros cheating stuff.
I mentioned before, the A's will be playing the Houston Astros, so I'm going to be bringing this shirt kind of to wave around as like a rally towel. Also, of course I will be wearing my Astros cheated Oakland Athletics jersey.
The bad news was that Trevor Rosenthal and Mike Fiers were on the injured list to start the season, so we might not see them for a while. So without further ado, let's show some highlights.
Tonight is extra special. You see the smiles on the faces of the players, but how about the fans? Let's make tonight about the fans. And as they came in right around 6 o'clock, you could see just how happy this group was. So I'm pretty sure that A's fans tonight are going to have a very, very good time. Jose Altuve digs in. Crowd. Man, I'm just going to sit and listen to the crowd tonight. It's so great to hear them. They're letting the Astros know how they feel about them. And on the first pitch of the game, Altuve hits a fly ball to center field, and that is how this 2021 season gets under.
So second inning, nothing happened, and same with third, but Chappie made a sweet play, so I'ma show that.
Here's Straw, Miles Straw. He's the center fielder for the Astros.
Chapman's gonna have to hurry because Straw can really run, and they got a nice play by Matt Chapman. He knew he had to hurry, spun around, and threw out the speedy Straw.
That play is not easy. Especially with that one hopper. Those are not easy, from experience. So next inning the Astros struck first.
Third out of the inning. Bregman's got a chance to knock in a couple with a base hit now.
Chop towards third. Altuve coming home. He will score the game's first run. The play is made to first. Alex Bregman, an RBI ground out. As Altuve crosses the plate, it's 1-0 Astros.
Good team baseball right here, and a good read by Jose Altuve, knowing that that was going to be a tough play for Matt Chapman, who makes the decision to go across the diamond and get that sure out at first.
So that same inning, Chad Pinder made an awesome play.
Base.
Tucker's the batter, struck out his last time up.
This one to right. Pinder hustling back again. Pinder near the wall, and he caught it. Bangs up against the wall. Opening night highlight reel catch for Chad Pinder in right field.
Okay, the ball is carrying very well. That was kind of a half swing by Tucker. Look how far it goes, but what a tremendous play by Chad Pinder. Concentration all the way. The padded wall, he knows it's there. He hits it, hangs on, and able.
Then the next inning, Chad Pinder did it again. This time laying out for the catch.
Come up with a fantastic play.
And now it's Jose Altuve standing in with a runner at first and two out. Altuve walked and scored in the fourth.
Right field. Could be trouble. Pinder over. Pinder dives, and he's done it again.
Wow. Wow. That's a run, too.
Two terrific plays in the game by Chad Pinder. He saved a couple of runs. Let's take another look at Chi Pinder go full extendo out there and right to save the run in the inning. Completely parallel to Mother Earth, Chad Pinder.
After those plays from Chad Pinder in the sixth, the Astros struck again. Jordan Alvarez goes and hits a double, bringing in two more runs to lead us 3-0.
So now the Astros looking for a big two-out hit from Jordan Alvarez, who has popped out and flied out tonight. And Alvarez cranks this one deep to left. It sends back Hanna at the wall, looking up, and it's off the wall. Around third, scoring easily is Bregman. Tucker right behind him. He scores as well. A two-run double for Jordan Alvarez, and it's 3-0 Astros.
Well, Jordan with such good power to all parts of the field. Super loud contact on a 3-1 pitch.
Murphy was set up down and in. That pitch.
Finally, in the seventh, Chappie hit a deep pop up, and Ramon Laureano tagged up at third to score our first run of the game.
For the game.
And that'll put runners on the corners now, the potential tying run to the plate.
High in the air. Tagging up is Laureano. Settling underneath it is Brantley. Brantley's going to throw it into second base. The A's are on the board. Laureano scores. It's 3-1. So the first run of the 2021 season for the A's is a sacrifice fly by Matt Chapman.
Well, after falling behind, especially the swing on a fastball inside, brings the hands in this time and able to hit it deep enough. I mean, that's...
Sadly, it was her only run of the game. Next inning, Michael Brantley and Alex Bregman hit two home runs to lead us 5-1.
3-1.
3-1 Astros lead it opening night.
Brantley has two of the five Astro hits tonight, a single and a double, and he was robbed lacing one to second his last time up. This ball hit hard again. Michael Brantley, home run for the third straight opening day. Every year as an Astro, Michael Brantley has hit a home run. And the Astros have a three-run lead again. It's 4-1.
Here's Bregman. He has a double and an RBI and a ground out. And Bregman crushes one deep to left field. And you can kiss it goodbye. Back-to-back jacks. First Brantley, now Bregman. 5-1 Astros.
Boy, he knew it right away. That was a blast to left field. Upper deck for Bregman. And the Astros are flexing their muscles.
The top of the ninth I don't even want to talk about. The Astros scored three runs and you guys watch the rest. We got wrecked.
And the Astros can put a big dent into opening day hopes for A's fans with one swing from Kyle Tucker. Tucker into center field. Laureano is there. Altuve will tag. Altuve heading home and he will score. The Astros' sixth run of the game. It's now a 6-1 game on the sac fly by Kyle Tucker.
And Yudwan, so far, he's just gotten the one out on the sac fly. The 0-1. Breaking ball inside and off Murphy's glove into the backstop. Brantley will score without a throw. And the Astros' lead grows to 7-1.
Yudwan's all over the place right now.
And Yordan crushes one deep to center. Going back, Laureano makes the catch a couple of steps onto the warning track. That'll score another run as Garcia tags and comes home. And the Astros lead 8-1. Runners lead off first and second, the 0-2. Swing and a miss. Got him on the breaking ball, and that is the ball game. The Houston Astros win on opening day for the ninth consecutive year.
Well, that was game. Pretty disappointing for our first start, especially with the amazing start we had last year with my grand slam. We were silenced with our bats and got six hits but couldn't do anything with them. Chris Bassett didn't do too bad, but our closers performed poorly. Here's the stats from the game. I say overall it was a bad game for us. Hopefully today we can bounce back and get some hits today and make an impact and maybe get a W. Here's the information for the game today. Well, that's all, Uber. I'll see you guys later. Go Oakland.